test the presence of starch in the given food sample. Materials required: test tube, starch solution, that is, water extract from boiled rice, iodine solution, dropper, test tube holder. Procedure: take a few milliliter of starch solution in a test tube with the help of a dropper. Now, add a few drops of iodine solution to it. Observe the change in color of the mixture. Observation: the color of the mixture changes to blue-black. Inference: the color of given sample shows the presence of starch.